Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you. Happy watching. Jun Qing, don't afraid. I will take it now. You go home. No one can bully you in the future. I'm sorry, Barnaby. I cannot go with you. If you are afraid of him, afraid of him. He didn't force me to keep me either. He has never been such a selfish person. This is the DNA report obtained by my fourth brother who found my blood sample overnight from when I first arrived at the Emperor House. He always wanted to help me find my family. I found it many times wrong. I remember special clothing the blood stain I came back crying. On the way back, my fourth day hugged me and said never looking for it again. From now on, he will be my brother. His home is my home. No matter what, he will never abandon me. Brother also checked your affairs. That night was he told me that you never gave up looking for me. I will go back with you. It seems that I misunderstood him. This is how the fourth brother is, no matter how much he does. He would not say it, let alone please anyone. Jun Qing, are you really not going home with me? At the beginning, it was the fourth brother who brought me back home the island. Without him, there would be no me now. Brother Dabai will never see me again. Over the years, we two have depended on each other for food. Fourth brother is not only my savior. It is also my friends, family, and only support. He can't do without me, and I can't do without him. ashamed of me in your heart. In fact, this is not your fault, just an accident. You just need to be the big white brother who loves and spoils me like you were when you were young. I promise, I will visit you often. Jun Qing, do you think that? Is he worthy of you? Brothers who take care of me, so you can leave me alone. You are my dear brother. You want to support me? Stinky girl, you can cause people. Now that debate has been caught, then shall we go downstairs? Don't spend one waiting, I caught it. Eating beef steak yet? Let him wait. That bastard just snapped my baby girl. How could it make him feel better? Just let him wait. Goodbye, brother. What did they say? Qing Qing, see? Will she choose me? Mr. D has always been confident and has never seen him so entangled. It's me, come on. Miss Five. Get in the car quickly. Bye-bye, then I will go back first. Frog brother, I... Bye.